At least 12 people are dead in central China as extreme floodwaters swallow streets and subways, upending the lives of millions. Weather forecasters say it's the heaviest rainfall the region has experienced in 1,000 years.
A rescue with seconds to spare. A woman, her head barely above the water, her lifeline, a rope. She's dragged to safety. In China's Henan province, glass doors, no match for record rainfall. This man can only watch as water rises above his windscreen, while commuters on the Zhengzhou city subway caught in waist-deep water as the banks of the Yellow River burst, train tunnels become torrents. Hundreds trapped until rescue teams arrive. Around 100,000 people have been evacuated to shelters across Zhengzhou City, home to 12 million. But millions more are in the flood zone, a year's worth of rainfall hitting the province in just 3 days. And more downpours are forecast. The fear now, tens of water storage dams are at high risk of total collapse. Lizzie Pearl, Nine News.